Looking here, first of all, the reaction CaOH2 in the aqueous phase plus